Hi, we're the Backstreet Boys, and you're watching Novum Entertainment.
She keeps her secrets in her eyes.
Eindelijk was het dan zover. De Backstreet Boys waren even in Nederland om de fans te verwennen met een spetterende show. Ondanks het heftige schema van de mannen zijn ze gelukkig nog wel bij de tijd.
Sunday. I hope it is.
Hoewel de jongensgroep over de hele wereld ontvangen wordt door hordes gillende meiden, hebben de Nederlandse fans een speciaal plekje.
We love our Dutch fans. Our Dutch fans have these like little shirts, these little orange shirts that say Dutchies, and they come and they always show up and so and they come like to like to Asia and they come over to America and we always see them everywhere. So we love you guys so much and thank you for all your support.
Duidelijk is ook dat niks of niemand de meiden tegen kan houden om bij hun helden te komen.
Today we just had something really fun happen. We do these soundcheck parties, so fans can purchase like a ticket, like a special ticket, and take pictures with us and stuff like that, and they get to hear our soundcheck. Howie didn't see it, but AJ saw it. Me and AJ turned around, and there's these two girls right behind us, and we got like all these big bodyguards with us, you know, and stuff. And they were like peeking through the curtain, like, hey, Nick, hey, AJ. And then they closed. They were under our stage, yeah. And then I was like, we got a breach. And like, I was like, AJ's like, you know, we're gonna have to tell the security guards. I'm like, nah, let's like leave them there just for a little bit. Let them have fun with it. So, to those girls, you did good. You got in. You're good. We respected that.
En tot slot nog een kleine boodschap van de heren, speciaal voor de Nederlandse meisjes.
Nothing have Nederlandse meisjes. Something like that. Nu gaan we helemaal zijn mensen.
We hadden nu nog zijn mensen.
Otherwise, love the Dutch girls. Translated means we love you. Thank you. Backstreet Talk. That was Backstreet Talk.
Oké, nog even oefenen, mannen. I'm a house of cards in a hurricane.
Hello, and hello. Welcome to Finland. We first want to give you some Finnish candy.
Oh, nice. Thank you.
Chocolate for you also.
Thank you.
Can I eat it right now?
Yes, sure. We didn't know if you like chocolate, but maybe.
I love chocolate. My belly doesn't want this chocolate. I turn into fat. I don't know. Why do I talk like that?
You came from Sweden?
Yes.
And we read that you had very fun time there. You got thrown out of a club.
Because they said I was a criminal.
Yes, you were dressed.
I was dressed like a criminal.
Like a thug.
How were you dressed?
Just like all my friends and producers and stuff. It was really cold.
Okay.
So I needed to have a hoodie like to keep me warm. I think they just didn't like us. I think that's really what happened.
Okay. But did you like Sweden otherwise?
Well, yeah.
We enjoy Sweden. We record most of our records there with the whole team from Sweden, from Stockholm. It's cool. It's become almost like a second home for us when we come over to Europe.
But what about Finland? This is your third time here, isn't
yes.
it? Do you have any fun memories from Finland last time?
Yeah, don't you? Yeah, we had a good time. Last time we were here, we went out and enjoyed a little bit of the nightlife here.
And they didn't throw you out then from a nightclub?
We didn't get thrown out that there.
So you should prefer Finland.
Yeah.
Many young people dream about becoming a rock pop star. You are one. You are stars. Is it something that young people should dream about, becoming a pop star, a rock star?
I mean, I think it's everybody's own personal choice. I mean, I think, you know, in the early days, a lot of times people would say, oh, well, you know, people look up, you know, as a role model and stuff like that. And we've always said, you know, from the early days, we don't look at ourselves as role models. I mean, I think to me, a role model is more like, you know, a doctor, a teacher, you know. But at least, you know, we feel like we're pretty wholesome guys. We try to, you know, stay on the straight and narrow. We definitely don't, you know, profess to be perfect or angels or anything like that. You know, we definitely were humans. But, you know, I think it's everybody's own choice. If they're into music and that's their passion, you know, whatever it is, just nowadays having some kind of passion, I think, is a good thing for people, you know.
Do you still have dreams yourself as a band?
Well, as a band, of course we do. I mean, I don't think we'd still be doing this if we didn't. I mean, anything from touring places that we haven't been to ever, to, I mean, maybe one day winning a Grammy or something like that. And also just staying power. I think being here for a certain amount of time and kind of defying the odds, you know, and what people expect you to be. Like, a lot of people didn't expect us to continue on as a group, and, you know, I guess they say the shelf life is something that, from the pop standpoint, lasts like 8 years or maybe even less. So, I mean, it's just kind of like we're writing at our own pace and creating our own sort of story, which is really cool.
Very. I'll be sitting during these, like, I'll be sitting next to you, and then I'll come back in time.
No, one for two.
Is mommy, mamma, e Mary. Mamma Maria.
What's the melody?
It's like
melody.
Mamma Maria, 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 mamma Maria.
That's all. Dite che io gli farò una domanda. Cosa conoscete di Royo, di musica italiana? Allora, fantastico. Rich and Poor.
In redazione.
E basta. Dite che cominciamo noi e loro ci vengono dietro.
Thank you.
Ragazzi, guardate, i Backstreet Boys, c'è un casino qui, guarda che roba. Salutate!
Ciao, anche noi da Napoli!
Tell me why! La sapete?
Io non so chi sono, mi dice qualche canzone.
No, io ci ho suonato, ci ho cantato un sacco di volte. Io, Backstreet Boys, Blue, Take That. Ragazzi italiani.
Sentite che belli applausi che partono. Ci dicono che i Backstreet Boys stanno per arrivare qua.
Sì, tra poco saranno qua.
Stanno ad arrivare. Sono arrivati dei miei ospiti, sono
qui. Sì, degli amici che lavoravano con te là.
Esatto,
sì.
esatto.
Oh, è arrivata nel frattempo Olga Fernando.
Sì,
Olga. Ciao Olga, come stai?
Ciao,
Olga.
Bene.
Ah, ok, io nel frattempo sto facendo i provini per Enrico Cremonesi.
Per farlo diventare il quinto
dei Backstreet Boys. Quinto dei Backstreet Boys, sono quattro, il quinto. Enrico, puoi fare il primo pezzo, per favore, per... e qui il pubblico deciderà.
Fai una canzone con la provincia.
Vai, vai, sentiamo un po'.
You are, bravo, bravo. Desire.
È un po' più capolce. È riciso?
Tell me why.
Bravo.
C'è Gianluca Guidi, Gianluca Guidi.
Non capisci.
Allora, senti che i Backstreet Boys in questo momento ci stanno ascoltando dalla macchina.
Stanno venendo
tutti dall'America in macchina.
Sì, hanno una...
Ovviamente io ho provveduto a fargli avere una multipla.
Certo.
Una multipla della Fiat. Stanno venendo tutti con questa macchina. Allora, abbiamo letto le interviste sui giornali, però eravate in tre.
Ma certo. Ci
vuoi presentare?
Sì. Ti presento insieme a me, c'è Marco Lollao da Silva. In arte
senti Albertino, ma cosa avete provato? Vai, la vuoi fare da sola? Da solo, silenzio, che bella.
Vai,
silenzio.
You are my desire,
fai uno stacco, qualcosa, che fai tu? Uno stacco, una cosa. Eccoli qua, arrivano, avviva Radio 2, eccoli, Backstreet Boys!
Ciao ragazzi.
Hi guys.
Hi guys. How are you?
Sì. Allora intanto diciamo AJ, dove è AJ, Brian, Nick, Howie.
Buongiorno. Loro non si ricordano, ma abbiamo fatto pure un bagno insieme.
Sì,
sì, ma credo nel 93.
Dove andavi? In Wyoming?
No, eravamo in un hotel di Roma.
Ci ricordiamo, Fiore.
Vi ricordate?
Lo chiamavano Fiorellino.
Questo è... E trovano, vi ricordate quel ragazzo pieno di addominali? Vi ricordate quello che faceva il doppio salto?
Rutelli?
Rutelli? Alemanno e Rutelli.
È
Rutelli, è bellissimo.
È Rutelli.
Via! Via!
Alemanno!
Her family's from Colombia.
La famiglia calabrese.
Calabrese!
She's here somewhere.
Da qualche parte, non so bene.
Eccola, eccola.
Yeah.
fare una domanda. Questo. Intanto spiega che io parlo benissimo americano e inglese, però parlo italiano per il pubblico. Solo per questo. Quindi, ok. E questo mi dice. Allora, conoscete la musica italiana? Sì. C'è una realtà che conoscete meglio, un gruppo, non lo so.
There was actually one group that we really, really admired.
Sì, c'è un gruppo italiano che ammiriamo veramente.
Quale? Quale come si chiama?
Enrique e Poveri.
Ah, Enrique e Poveri!
Thank you.
arriva la, si apre la porta, arriva i cugini di campagna. Dio chiede, ma lui anche lui c'è un pochino.
Really is the pop.
Backstreet Boys e cremonese il Brokeback Mountain. Non possiamo raccontarvi cosa è successo quando abbiamo detto Brokeback Mountain. Guardate, ormai siamo quasi tutti un ultimo pezzettino dei Ricchi e Poveri dobbiamo farlo. Un Mamma Maria di nuovo perché è meraviglioso.
Mamma Maria.
Mamma Maria. Mamma Maria.